The following is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Blackpool, England, Jim Storm.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And residing in Hollywood, California, Kerry!
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
There's been quite a buzz around this superstar. She's been on a warpath through the women's division.
She has not backed down from any challenger that has stepped into the ring with her. It's that kind of attitude and commitment that has made her so dangerous.
No doubt those attributes will help carry her on her siege tonight.
Yeah, but she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match?
Impressive reversal there.
Nice drop kick. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Right across the knee. Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
This looks interesting.
Looking for a swinging neck breaker into a handstand splash. Wow.
She is still in this fight.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a crash. Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she's having issues fighting back.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
Kick right in the face. Oof. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Kicks to the gut.
Oh. Iron, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
Come
to the arm. Oh, jarring back elbow.
And now gets tossed into the ring. She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
Makes it back just in time.
Ooh, that was really close.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Big boot! She flips it back on her. Put it in the corner now. I thought this superstar was down and out.
Whoa!
Perhaps not.
Yeah, you and me both.
Look out.
Boom! Full head of steam.
Turning this match completely around.
Into the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Oh, toss across.
Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Off the rope.
Tomeka Hilo!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Into the ring again.
Are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Ooh.
Wrist clutch applied.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
She is being merciless. But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor.
Springboard misses the target. Missed timing with that springboard.
Uh-oh.
Floor, what's she gonna do? Planted with a neck breaker. A nice hip toss.
And an elbow drop to the arm.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
To a chop block. Debilitating counter.
Oh, God. Face first. Fighting back with a counter. And back into the ring she goes.
There's the bulldog.
Trip right to the midsection.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen.
Straight down to the
201 face breaker.
She says, no thanks.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Into a DDT. You can't take much more of this.
Not what you want to see by any.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
Oh, Black Widow.
Locked in tight.
Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam.
Not done yet.
Natural selection.
Tuck her in. It's
just the cover. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
She's staying elusive.
Face first. Here it comes.
Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Rally ball.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Myers gonna love this. The Dude Buster.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Shoulders down.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a typical mistake.
Look at this. This is outrageous athleticism. What a head scissor takeover.
Look at this, creativity applied with the wrist clutch lever. What do they have in store for their opponent now? Back to their feet and a...
Kick connects. Watch this, get ready for some fireworks.
Pretty cool.
Dodges. Fist right on the temple. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in.
She's just getting in the car.
The shoulder at the last moment.
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She pops the shoulder up in one.
Amazing effort by her.
Ooh. This could be it.
Cover for the win. There she kicks out.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Stomping. Ouch.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
What a match. What a match. Ooh. Oh, my Lord. Shoulders down. Oh, he's still alive.
Incredible resiliency.
She's got her in her sights.
A rope step. Oh, just completely off target there.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
And there was some force on that move.
This is her fuel.
Uh-oh, sunset. Oh, that backfired out.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Prying their opponent's arm.
Oh, my goodness.
Targeting the arm with a big stomp.
Headed to the top now.
Uh-oh.
No way!
A rolling stomp! And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
She's fighting hard and reaping the rewards.
Dropkick hits the mark.
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Arm breaker.
might be something.
Stop. It's all over but the crying. Cover.
No, she kicks out. She kicks out.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
What a head scissor takeover. The beginning of the end.
Oh my gosh!
She steers clear of that one.
And listen to this place.
Big boot!
Get back here. Leg lariat. She's going.
Top rope here.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
Take off.
Oh, with authority.
Steer clear of that.
Hey, you know what they say.
Oh, come on.
Stop after stop after stop.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Crucifix head scissor.
Throws her back in from ringside.
And there's the double leg drop.
Oh, yeah. CES are really getting fired up.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Oh, man.
Sharp kicks. Boom!
There's pressing.
And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Oh, and that detoured right into a neck breaker.
Oh, this is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
You have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Uh-uh.
No way!
Shooting star press!
A thing of beauty.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Her opponent's legs all tied up.
Oh, crushing face first impact.
Oh, stop after stop after stop. Jeez.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
She saw that one coming.
She keeps delivering shots to the torso.
She's been effectively targeting that area throughout this match.
Stiff kick.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Yeah, she is taking.
She's got the shoulders down.
No kick out at two.
She just won't stay down.
Going up top.
Uh-uh.
No way.
Shooting star.
She's got her where she wants her.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
To be mindful of the referee's count here.
starts the attack with a hit to the gut.
Look at this.
Gotta hurt.
The arm might snap here.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Desperately trying to find a way out, and she does.
Running clothesline.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Cole, I think I know what's coming next. Get ready.
Boom!
The demons are being summoned.
Delivered into the barricade.
The ref still counting. Might be a count out.
A rope step.
Beautiful. All the way down to the outside. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Nice hip toss. Ooh. Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of...
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her hitting the game.
Yeah, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
To the sky.
Oh, straight to the floor.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Kerry.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.